far between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toe. We're ducked inside a doorway, thunder crashing as majestic bells of boats struck shadows in the sun, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing.
Flashing for the warriors, the strength is enough to fight. Flashing for the refugees on an unarmed road of flight. And for each and every underdog, a soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
The city's melted fur, unexpectedly washed, with faces hidden while the walls were tight.
For the aching one whose words cannot be nursed.